name is Dr. Margit Gabriel Muller, and I'm the director of the Abu Dhabi Falcon Hospital. My goal was to bring the Falcon Hospital up to international standards, to bring the hospital from a small Falcon clinic, you can say, up to the largest hospital for falcons in the world. And this is what we are now. We are the leading center for falcon medicine worldwide. I always loved birds, and falcons are such a majestic bird. They're just so fascinating birds. In the same time, they are very delicate, very sensitive, and they look so huge and big, but it is just fabulous to work with them, because this is like you are working with magic when you look into their eyes. I have received the Abu Dhabi Award in 2008 for my efforts for the hospital to bring it up to international standards. In the same time, I had discovered the first new disease in falcons at that time, and I had been contributed for the avian influenza screening plan for the Emirate of Abu Dhabi. Through my work, I have preserved the falcons in Abu Dhabi, and also to really continue to preserve the tradition of falconry, because it is a very deep-rooted Emirati tradition here, and it is a very important cultural heritage. I just knew I was shortlisted. I didn't know that I will actually receive the award. So when I finally got to know that I've won the award, it was a huge surprise for me. And the way how Sheikh Mohammed was actually giving me the award, it was just something where I felt so much recognized, so much awarded for all the hard work that we had been doing here in the hospital. I was so humbled by it and so deeply moved that it was definitely the most unforgettable memory in all my life. For me, it was not the end of the journey, it was definitely the starting point of my journey. I've written two books, one book on falcon medicine and husbandry, to spread the knowledge of falcon medicine worldwide, and tried to put also a lot of efforts to really let all parts of the community in Abu Dhabi to understand the importance of falcons and the importance of the beautiful tradition of falconry. Everybody, each single individual in Abu Dhabi, has an opportunity to nominate somebody where they believe he might be suitable for it. We need to nominate somebody who is serving the community. Because what we should do as an individual, it is to use our education, our knowledge, our energy, our time to serve other people. And I think this should be the ultimate aim. And this is what Abu Dhabi Award recognizes. It recognizes each single individual who serves the community.